Middletown's Rebecca Johnson and her border collie, Zelda, appeared on Good Morning America Monday to show off Zelda's ability to balance nearly any type of object on her head. Pictures of the trick were posted online last week and have received nearly 2 million views.
I'm very proud of her. It's been a really great experience, and I'm happy to have done it all.
The ball is definitely what she loves to do.